Changing your vibe changes your results. So if you're listening, you're not getting the customers and clients that you want or the sales that you want, that's your vibe. Why? Because it's in our energy. So that's why it's good to hang around with people like us. We are very deliberate, right? I don't complain. I don't worry. I don't talk negative about things and people. I don't watch negative TV. I don't engage in negative conversation. I am so selfish about my vibe. And selfish equals self-care. And what I do in my book and my training, and you've heard me on Clubhouse many times, is that I teach people how to reset their vibe. Imagine the ability to say, what if I could reset it? We love a reset button.
Yes.
Oh, we love a reset button. Something breaks down, there's the reset button. Well, you have one of these. We all have the ability to reset our vibe. And now when I'm sending a new vibe, I get new results.